Basketball fans are lining up to get their hands on tickets to this week's NCAA tournament. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez is live for us at the pit where fans are flocking there tonight. Hey, Tanya.
That's right. Hey, Shelley, here at the ticket office, they had about 3,000 tickets for the general public going into today. And we watched as fans were lining up and pulling out their wallets to get their hands on one.
Here's your ticket and the receipt.
While NCAA tournament tickets are selling on one side of the pit, on the other, the Lobos are loading up.
Appreciate that, man.
And heading off to their own tournament game in Portland. All the excitement can be summed up in four words.
Oh, Lobo Mania is awesome.
And while many people would love to cheer on the Lobos in person, you can still get in on the tournament action without leaving town.
If you could just sign that for me, please.
It's the first chance for the general public to get them while they can, and every window is selling.
They're 80 a piece, so it'll be 160.
It's going to be 80 for you also.
As March Madness takes over the pit.
Being here is the place.
So those are the magic tickets, huh?
Yeah.
Basketball fan Brian Nett netted tickets at $85 a pop. Worth every penny, he says.
You always watch on TV the buzzer beaters and just the excitement, so it'll be kind of different to see it in person, I guess.
Eight teams take over this week, playing six games, and the pit is pulling out all the stops for tournament time, putting on a new floor for the public stage.
They put a lot of money into this, to the pit. They redone it, and this is great for national exposure.
And the NCAA tournament is supposed to have a major impact on our economy. City officials tell us they expect a $6 million boost. Reporting live at the pit, I'm Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The Lobos are on a plane heading to Portland right now, and so is the KOAT sports team. John Salazar will tell us how you can get in on the action without ever leaving your couch.